tech lovers, I welcome you all to my channel. This is Tech with Bumi. And in today's topic, we're going to be treating affiliate marketing, how to sell your affiliate links. As you all know, I've been giving us some tutorials on affiliate marketing, how to make money on affiliate marketing. So now, it's not going to spam your affiliate links, and I'm going to be giving you the trick that I use, you know, to for people to go and check the link so that they can purchase my affiliate link. And this is going to help those that want to start the affiliate marketing through Facebook or through Instagram, okay? And without any further ado, let us dive straight to the main tutorials for today. Thank you. I'm going to be giving you some secrets that I use for my affiliate link. Have you heard of Koji before? If you've not heard about Koji app before, oh, you've been missing. With Koji, you can monetize your content. You can monetize anything with Koji app. And if you're familiar with Linktree, you know, Linktree is a way to just put your links, different links and all that. But you just put your link, but it's not monetized. People just press it and they buy what they want to buy and they leave. But with Koji, people can purchase a lot of things on Koji. If you need, I have done some videos entirely for Koji before. I'm going to put the link here so you watch it after watching this video, okay? So Koji just introduced some features, interesting features I will be giving us in this video, okay? And part of the features that I'm going to be showing you is affiliate link, how to sell your affiliate link, okay, with Koji. And I'm going to be giving us some tips. And, you know, you can give me some tips, yeah? You can give me some tips on my Koji account. You can help me. If you like my content, you can give me some. So you can encourage me and give me some coffee money, okay? So I'm going to be showing you all this in this video. So stay tuned and keep watching. Watch to the end. Thank you.
Hello, tech lovers. This is my Instagram account. Kindly follow me on Instagram if you're not following me. Tech with Bumi, and I'm going to take you through Koji accounts, okay? So a lot of influencers, they are using Koji for their business and making sales. You can sell your digital product. You can, if for people that does not have website, you can sell your products with Koji. I have a full tutorial on this, so I'm going to link it, or you check the description box for the full video. So you can buy me a coffee. You can ask me any question, ask me anything. And it's going to give me in exchange of something. If you want to ask me any question about your business, if you need help in selling digital products or getting started, ask me any of your, and I'm here for you, okay? And to submit your question, you're going to pay me $15. So please, let's utilize this, okay? And let's keep it active. And for those that want to add other links, as you can see, you can add external link, and it's very interesting, right? You can add external link. I have a book us now if you want to book one-on-one with me, and some of my affiliate links are here. My Amazon storefront is here. You know, most of these are my affiliate link. So now let's just dive straight and let me show you how to use this. So I'm going to sign into my account here. It says sign into your account. And I'm going to change this to Canada because I'm in Canada. I'm going to change this to Canada. Then I'm going to put my name, my number. Okay. And it's going to send me a verification link to my phone. So I'm going to add the link. So it's going to verify it. So now this is my account. As you can see, please let me start making money in my wallet. Okay, please come to my bio and start asking your questions. Okay, so now this is my dashboard, and I'm going to be, for you to set up your money, you can, it accept payment method. So you can connect your account to Stripes or your PayPal account. You configure it, or if you use Bitcoin, you can configure it and you start putting your money in there. Then you can create your crypto wallet for those of us that are into crypto accounts. You can create your crypto wallet here. So now I'm going, now if I scroll down, it's going to say add another Koji. So it brought me to some templates. These are the things you can actually sell using Koji for your business. You can sell your video course and you can sell a workout, but we're going to affiliate links. If you scroll down, ask me anything. You can ask for your video. You can add your ask for video audience, video feedback, true and dare questions, dare me, right? Then we're going to affiliate marketing tools. This is what we're going for. You can do video shopping, shop the look, and you can create an event. Let me just show you before we go to the main tutorials for today. And you can also do collaboration, self-sponsor content to brands. Just watch the full tutorials that I did. I actually did a full tutorials on Koji. I'm going to put the video link in the store in the description box. So now this is how to sell your affiliate link. This is the affiliate link. So we are going to configure it. And it says create affiliate link. It says present all your links listing in a field of clean minimal style card to highlight your favorite product style and offer in a day in a new way. There is nothing to set up right now. Create your affiliate links app and configure it for your Koji profile. I've not done it, so we are going to be doing it together. Okay, so now it's saying we're going to add some pictures here. So let's read, you say publish cost is free. Okay, so we're going to click on publish and it's going to tell us to add our link. So you're going to add the picture. Let's do an example right now. Okay, so I'm going to be adding the thumbnail image which I just downloaded, upload image and download. So this is it, and he asked me for the name. So I'm going to put the name of my product here. So the description is optional. I'm going to add my description here, and it's going to ask for my link, the link you want people to go buy your stuff. So I'm adding my link. This is the link, my Amazon link, and add new link. So add new link. So like that, you'll just be adding it like that. You can create another page and let's see what we just did just now. So this is, if you click here, it's going to take us to Amazon. Okay, then people can buy. And if you want to add more pictures to it, or if you want to add more stuff to it, you click like this, then you follow the procedures and you save it. Okay, so now let's go to our dashboard and you will see how it appears on our dashboard. So now we'll go back to my bio, my link in bio, and if you scroll down, you're going to find it here, affiliate links. So this is just one. If you have more, you can add more to it. And one, if you click here, it will take you to Amazon. It will take you to the link, your affiliate link. I hope you enjoyed these tutorials. Thank you for watching, and please do not forget to like this video.
Sign up for Koji. You're going to find my link in the description box, and I'll pin it in the comment section. Okay, so use it to get started with Koji. I hope you enjoyed the tutorials for this class, and let me know if you have any other questions for me. And do not forget to check me on Instagram, and let's make use of my link in bio so that I can start earning money from my wallet. Okay, if you need anything, if you want to book one-on-one with me, or you need any of my services, just meet me on my Instagram account and go to my bio, and I'll be there to answer your questions. Okay, thank you, and please like this video, because a lot of us, you watch my videos and you don't like it. And if you like my videos, this will help YouTube to to share my video out. It's going to help my channel and it's going to encourage me to know I'm doing the right thing for us, because I want to give us the best this year. Okay, so please like this video and also share it out. Someone might need this video. Let's expand. Okay, thank you and see you in my next video. Bye for now.